Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see the Nifty breakout level and what are the things you need to do for Monday market. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell, you will get the notifications of my videos continuously. Like the video and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, you will go to the homepage. In homepage, you can see more strategy videos and indicator videos in playlist for both Tamil and English language. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact in below number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account also, you can contact the number. Nifty. Nifty formed a small bullish candle, but it's a huge volatile day. That volatile also happened on Friday due to some reasons. Actually, market opened at on Friday, market opened at 11,257 range. After the gap up of 11,257, market made a huge rally and made a nice bullish trend and it gone up to 11,362 range. But after the top range, during that time, sudden news came like tanker near bomb blast has been happened near in Iran. Like that a news has been happened. After that news appeared, the crude oil prices are suddenly started to spike out. During that spike out rally, and foreign investors also started to sell during that time. Due to many sellers has been taken and profit booking has been begun at 360 range. So the market started to fall suddenly. During that fall, it even touched 189. So it is like a huge fall it made. It made a huge fall. But market made a recovery during that time also, like from coal stocks, even railway stocks are performed very well during that time. Railway, RVNL or rights or rail, because all shares are most performed during the last or last minute trades. Even up to last minute, RVNL are performed very well. Railway stocks are boosted the market more than 5%, like that it happened. So railway stocks traded very well, and as well as IT stocks also performed very well. So due to those reasons, market started to boost, and metal stocks also boosted. So market came up and finished at 11,305. Okay, currently market is at 11,305, and in weekly candle also it formed a good bullish candle. You can see a good bullish candle has been formed. Currently 11,400 range is testing here. Since last 2 weeks back also 11,400 range, it came up to 11,400 range, but it tested due to a gap up only. It survived, but it didn't make a survive, just made a gap up and then started to falling down and finished that's closing down for this between gap. Currently market is started to move again. Currently again 11,400 is seen as an some resistance level. So market need a great breakout above 11,400. Let's see for the intraday. So currently market at 305 range. The first level support we can check it out as 11,250 range. 11,250 range is going to play a major supportive role for Nifty, and whenever market came to 11,250, be cautious of the market. And for Monday, if you want to trade in some stock, means go for railway stocks, particularly after IRCTC started to trade, you can go for IRCTC. Just buy it and wait till the end of the day. You can just blindly buy it, IRCTC stock. So IRCTC will, after opened, it will surely go more gap up like that, because in gray market also it appeared as more than 50% profit booking profit. You can aim for more than 50%, you can aim like that. Gray market also appeared. So IPO once launched IRCTC, after 10 o'clock you can just buy it and wait for and book some huge profit in IRCTC stock also. So railway stock also will boost during that day. If you want to trade, go for railway stocks on Monday. Okay. And for Nifty breakout, first level support we have said 11,250 is going to play the huge support. And if a breakout happened in 11,250, means you can expect some downfall in Nifty intraday. So you can expect some downfall after 11,250 range. And for upper side the resistance has been formed around 380 range, 11380, because 11380 is playing some huge role in resistance. So whenever market came to that level, market started to fall. So here market need to hold or close above 11400. If closing has been happened 11400, means that will boost our market also. So currently, since there is no negative news, we can expect more positiveness in the market. And for stocks, you can go for IRCTC or railway stocks. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.